How often can you guys tick it?
Just once a day in this area.
Yeah?
Depending on what the offense is.
Once a day?
Yeah.
But then the codes can be manipulated, right?
No, on Huntley, it's
220 and 20, I think, are the codes that a couple of you guys are playing with, right?
210?
Or guys or gals?
210 and 20.
Yeah,
on Huntley, it turns into a rush hour street. So at one point, you can get a ticket for not paying for your parking, and then the next second, you can get a ticket for being in a rush
hour. Is that legal?
Yeah, it's all on the signs.
But not here, though, right?
Just here, not until 10 o'clock at night.
Yeah.
Okay.
Those are the only two.
Pardon?
Is that a camera?
Yeah, it's Google Glass. I'm recording.
Oh, cool.
So, but I just had some questions because I park around here and I get different.
I remember your car. Yeah,
yeah, I'm sure you guys noticed this one.
Like, I haven't seen one of these in this good a shape.
Yeah.
Like, especially this model.
Thank you.
It's great. Yeah, just read the signs because they do change.
I don't pay for parking, guys. I just give it all to a paralegal.
Okay.
That's why when I get multiple tickets, I like that because I know she'll throw them out.
Well, why?
Because if they're not legal, like if one contradicts the other, I know that the justice of the peace is right now we're throwing out the city passed bylaw about the full payments, right? Because the city passed a bylaw that the provincial JPs don't like, right?
Yeah.